And PennDOT has reopened almost all lanes now, and traffic is flowing in both directions on Route 202 in King of Prussia. Multiple sinkholes forced PennDOT to close the road last week for repairs. One southbound lane will remain closed until the pavement can be fixed.